This is not an ordinary tree, you know. Anybody can guess? Anybody can guess what tree is this?
Guava. Guava?
Durian.
Durian.
After going to durian plantation, you said they live with the durian.
Is it? No?
I'm a lazy guy like this.
It's the whole tree or?
You don't know which is the durian tree.
This whole tree.
This is cinnamon.
Ah, cinnamon.
Cinnamon. This is the bark used for cinnamon.
Oh.
How they extract this bark for cinnamon is very simple.
Wow.
You will make two packets. Okay? Then you take out. Okay? When you take out, this bark layer. The bark, the layer. There are four layers. Thick, very thick. Slightly smaller thickness. Some more smaller than that, and the final one, the last layer is very slim. And the last layer is supposed to be the best.
Oh.
The fourth layer is supposed to be the best. So, cinnamon. Youngsters, have you all seen cinnamon or not?
No, only eat. cinnamon roll.
Only eat. I'll bring and show you all. Because the other time I bring all the youngsters, you do, I haven't seen cinnamon before.
Cinnamon.
Now she knows. Oh, you look young, okay? 16 years old. See, there are four levels. This is the first level, this is the second level, third level, and the final level. Different thickness. Okay? Okay? Once they extract, they cut open, they leave it on the sun, in the sun. Nowadays they use different systems, but they use permanent systems. I don't know, I haven't seen it. Leave it in the sun for 1 month or 2 months, and it curls. Okay?
So this is the best part?
Thinnest one. Most expensive.
So
yeah, it's... Now you know which cinnamon to choose already.
Cinnamon, look for the thinnest.
Thinnest. Yes.
Okay, come.
The most inside.